like those guys.
אל תחלל את ביתך להזנותה ולא תזנה ארץ. Do not profane your daughter to cause her to stray, so the land should not stray. Onkelo says, don't profane your daughter and cause her to stray. This is a prohibition against allowing a person's daughter to be involved in non-marital intimacy. In so many words, you allow your daughter to hang out with boys, you're violating the Torah. Yeah, but she's a grown woman. It's your fault. You allow your daughter to have a boyfriend or a boy as a friend, platonic, which is what I like to call atomic relationship, you're violating the Torah. You are violating the Torah. She surely is violating the Torah. But the Torah here says, you allowing your daughter, needless to say, you allow your son to be promiscuous, you're violating the Torah.